Watch out! They're on the platform too!
I got him!
Stay out of the line of fire and thin out these hunters!
Do you think the suit is bulletproof?
Now is not the time to find out!
What's the plan then?
I'm working on it! Harry, I've got an idea on how to take that thing down!
Flamethrower?
Unfortunately, I can't web that up. We'll need to find another way to shut it down. Watch out. They're on the platform, too. Stay out of the line of fire and thin out these hunters.
Do you think your suit is bulletproof?
Now is not the time to find out.
What's the plan, then?
I'm working on it. Get to that back balcony. Flames burst straight through my web! No way I can web that flamethrower!
Flamethrower?
Unfortunately, I can't web that up. We'll need to find another way to shut it down. Watch out. They're on the platform, too. Stay out of the line of fire and thin out these hunters.
Do you think the suit is bulletproof?
Now is not the time to find out. I'm working on it. Get to that back balcony. On how to take that thing down.
I'm all ears.
Up there, the back. I'll distract it. Get up there.
Go rescue a supervillain.
Reformed supervillain.
But still a guy who's tried to kill you a few times.
He's trying to change. I want to help him.
Man, you really do believe in the best of everyone. All right, let's... Come on! Gotta hit them before they hit us!
Here we go again.
Love your enthusiasm, but I like to work smarter, not harder.
What's the matter? We got you.
We do until we don't.
Watch this.
You okay with all this fire?
Yeah, actually. Not even breaking a sweat.
Get me drunk of you.
Fire in the wall.
It's awful. It always does!
Let's do this! Oh boy! I got something for you! Getting a little hairy here!
Doing this.
I think I'm getting the hang of this. You should teach
Maybe I can get my job back.
You failed.
Come on! Gotta hit them before they hit us!
Here we go again.
He's up there! That's the one that's scared!
Love your enthusiasm, but I like to work smarter, not harder.
What's the matter?
We got this! We do until we don't!
Get out of that!
Understood. I won't let you down.
You okay with all this fire?
Yeah, actually, I'm not even breaking a sweat.
Maybe if we don't move, they won't see us. Well, that was wishful thinking.
They're here!
What was that thing with your suit?
I don't know. That alarm really messed with my head.
Just glad you're all right.
Arrows, machetes, rockets, now robot birds?
Don't forget the robot dogs!
What's gonna try to kill us next?
Stay calm. Take them out one at a time.
One at a time.
tells me we're close.
I'll put a shot. Fire in the hole.
What's that thing with your suit?
I don't know. That alarm really messed with my head.
Just glad you're all right.
Arrows, machetes, rockets, now robot birds.
Don't forget the robot dogs.
What's gonna try to kill us next?
Tells me we're close.
Starting to feel out of my depth here. Sure we can do this?
Of course. We're the Spider Pals.
All right.
Yeah. Oh, there's our guy. What's the plan?
I think we should get him.
What?
I'll run a distraction. See if you can break him free.
On it.
They grow up so fast.
I'm gonna break you out of here, okay?
You can't. They rigged this whole thing.
Then I'll de-rig it.
What did I just tell you?
Sorry, it's my first day.
Gonna need a hand here!
Be right back.
Are they getting bigger?
You with me?
One more time into the fire?
You're making jokes at a time like this?
Part of the job.
Ironic. The spider come to save me.
Hey, you owe me one.
Let's see if we make it out.
Where do they keep coming from?
Some sort of booking agency? We have to turn off this furnace. There! If we can overload the machine with a coolant, it should shut down.
It's using weather!
Ah!
time to shut down the furnace. All right, this should...
You trying to kill everyone here?
Wasn't the plan, sorry.
They don't quit.
Well, neither do we. Getting hot in here!
I haven't noticed. I think this suit is fireproof.
Lucky you! We don't have time for this!
What do we do?
Hunt faster!
That I can do!
We gotta get Tombstone out! Maybe we can weaken the cage! There! Pull out those supports!
Call me crazy! This might be one of the best days of my life!
We really need to get you out more! Yoga's done wonders for my mental health.
You trying to die here? Move it!
No, 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 no! We lost him!
Don't panic! panic! Quick, this way! Harry! Harry! Gotta keep moving. See if we were followed.
On it.
Only downside to going straight. The game keeps you in shape.
Glad we got to you in time. Some of the others weren't so lucky.
They couldn't have offed me if they tried. Besides, they were waiting for their boss to do the deed.
You have someplace safe to go?
Yeah. They come for me again, I'll be ready. Tell your friend thanks for looking out for me. See you around, Spider.
Looks like they split.
We should too.
Yeah.
Hey, good job back there.
Really? I was pretty sure I was just messing everything up.
You were, but in the best possible way.
What are you... Hold on. Sorry. I'm still figuring out how this thing works.
Huh. Nice design.
What do you mean?
Didn't you just...
Huh. I guess I did. Would you look at that? I guess we really are spider pals now. I think I'm gonna head back to the lab. See if Dr. Connors has showed up yet.
Good call. I'll catch up with you soon. Incredible.
Because you saw a millipede again.
Better check in with Pete first.
Hey, Miles.
Yo, man. It's been a minute. You need any spider help?
Actually, we're all good. We managed to rescue Tombstone before Kraven could get his hands on him.
We?
Oh, long story short, my buddy Harry, he has some sort of power suit. Kicked all kinds of butt with it. He's gonna be a big help with these hunters, that's for sure.
Wait, is he one of us now?
Sort of? It's all happening fast, but we'll talk later. Gotta run.
Talk later. Says that a lot. Okay. Better see what's going on with Ma.
Find out if there's a base nearby, too.
I heard you challenged Kraven once. Is that actually true?
A few years ago, I was stupid. I didn't understand what he was trying to mold us into. He struck me down like I was a pup.
But you lived.
Only because I nicked him with a hallucinogen derived from Salpa Salpa. Effects lasted for 30 hours. After he beat me, he said it was... awful.
Quite a compliment.
Sparing my life was the compliment. And I gladly accepted it.
Come on.
loud and clear!
I've got you!
Did one of you call reinforcements? Because not cool! Tell me where your base is!
What were they guarding? Come here, Birdie. Tell me a story. A map of a base. Any chance you can show me what's waiting for me there? If I disable that relay, they won't be able to call for backup. Nice. So you've been to two other blinds around Harlem, huh? Better scope out the other blinds. Maybe they'll lead me to a base.
The people of New York versus Norman Osborn. You remember Devil's Breath, how Mayor Norman was indirectly responsible for poisoning the city a couple years back? Well, his lawyers have slowed the march of justice down yet again with more delays. Our source inside the courtroom tells me they're bringing frivolous motions to prolong discovery. All love to my legal eagle friends, but some days you just gotta say it. Screw you. All right, see you next time, kids.
It's always a handy place to change.